Welcome! In this video, I want to show you the easiest way to animate airplane in the Blender. Well, first I will select all parts and merge them. Ctrl J. Now I add a single bone and rotate it. Go to armature and enable in front in the viewport settings to make it easier to see. Okay, I will rename this bone. This will be main bone and with this bone it doesn't matter where it will be. Now I will select the armature, go to the edit mode and select this bone and Ctrl D to duplicate it. Okay, I'm going to make a rudder bone and this marker sphere is important because it's the joint that move it. Yeah. And I will rename it. Now the same thing. I duplicate it and rename it. So I'll go to the edit mode, select the proper and part separate. Then I select the proper and go to object, snap and cursor to select it. Now I will add a new bone. And it can be seen that it is exactly in the middle so that it can rotate it currently. Ctrl J and merge back the meshes and armature. So that we have two objects, armature and airplane mesh. Now go to edit mode, select this bone and duplicate it. And I will make flap. So here it is important that it is straight with the wing or the flap. Of course it can still be repaired and yeah. Now I duplicate it and rotate it. I call path mirror, but that can cause problem, so it's better to do it manually. Now the chassis just needs to be given because it will be repaired in the next phase. When you have all the bones placed, go to edit mode and press A to select all bones and remove the main one and select it again so that it is yellow. Press Ctrl P and select keep offset. Now it has become the main bone. First I select the mesh and then the armature and press Ctrl P and select with empty group. Now I go to edit mode and mark for example flap. I press Ctrl plus and mark it. Now I will go to object data and find the name of this particular bone there. I select it and press assign. Now if I go to pose mode and select this bone, the flap will move along with it. So again, I select specific mesh in the edit mode and assign specific bone like this. Now we need to arrange the movement. So we will go to pose mode, open the transform menu, and under rotation we have W, X, Y, Z, and we only need to change that to X, Y, Z. Now we need it rotation in the X axis. So we lock the others and now it spins the way I want it. Now the same thing. I mark change and move only in one axis. Here it is better to turn off in front. And again, mark the chassis and assign bone. But now when I close it in the pose mode, it doesn't fit. So I have to go edit mode and move it so that it fits. It's exactly the same with Prooper and everything else. And finally, I'll just show you how it can be easily animated. Go to timeline. First, select the entire armature in object mode. Check auto keying and animate. Now go to pose mode and select the proper. Go to first frame in rotation pad 0 and insert the keyframe. Then go to last one and enter for example 1000, insert the keyframe and you have an animated proper. Well, flaps the same, only with small volumes.